Your heavyweights are in the cage. The cage door is locked. Kyla Fairchild, Ja'Cory Savage.
Ooh. Immediate right hand lands by Fairchild. Both guys trading straight punches back and forth. But Ja'Cory's pressuring Kyler against the cage here, taking the center of the octagon.
Ja'Cory Savage is such a massive individual. This guy looks so much bigger than Kyler.
Hey, touch his ass up right there.
Ja'Cory pressuring Kyler up against the cage here and landing some knees, but he kind of gives, almost gave him up, takedown.
Beautiful
shot
there.
Oh, but Kyler pulled him on top of himself.
Back up to his feet is Kyler Fairchild. Landed some nice shots in that exchange there. Double wrist control there by Ja'Cory Savage. Just looking to control Kyler up against the fence.
Big elbows by Kyler, though.
Oh!
Over and over again are landing on Ja'Cory's freaking, Ja'Cory's chin.
Ja'Cory Savage looking for a takedown here. Heavy pressure up against the cage. But I love how active Kyler has been in that situation.
In the clinch position. Now Kyler's looking to pressure Ja'Cory against the cage, but just isn't able to. Ja'Cory's looking to lift that leg up and get his own takedown.
You got blood coming out of the mouth and the nose of Ja'Cory Savage from that dirty boxing. Heavy shots just
big
missing.
Big knee by Ja'Cory.
Big knee up against the cage.
Oh, and that
nasty elbow.
Ooh, that was a bad one.
Beautiful knees there to the body from Ja'Cory. More knees on the inside there by Ja'Cory Savage. Looking for a takedown, but it looks like he slipped on the canvas a little bit.
Ja'Cory's landing those straight shots. Ja'Cory's still walking Kyler down. Kyler really needs to circle off this cage.
Flurry of punches there from Ja'Cory Savage. Slips again on the canvas. Outside leg kick there by Kyler.
Clinch position again for Ja'Cory, landing a few knees.
Elbow off the break, elbow. Elbow right there.
Good head control there by Kyler.
Kyler really needs to circle off the cage here once he gets his head position. Oh, those knees are just wearing him down.
And those are big, heavy knees.
Oh, that elbow wobbled him.
Beautiful shot.
He might get the finish right here. No. Oh, Kyler is very wobbled here.
And Kyler is just throwing back, but Ja'Cory throwing heavy shots, big knees to the body. And again with that tie clinch. Elbow over the top.
And again, those elbows.
Knee goes up top.
Big knees by Ja'Cory. Kyler tries to land his own shots. Not a good look when you're turning away. Ja'Cory's about to land something big here.
10 seconds to go in the first round.
Another big elbow by Ja'Cory. And a kick and a right hand to finish the round. Oh, Kyler just barely survives that round. Possibly a 10-8 round for Ja'Cory Savage.
What a round for Ja'Cory Savage. Kyler Fairchild seems extremely exhausted in between rounds.
Absolutely. He can't get pushed up against the cage here again. And Ja'Cory is landing over and over again, but Kyler comes back with the shots of his own.
Both fighters hurt and wobbled.
Gosh, they're tough.
Oh gosh. How are these gentlemen still standing?
Each other back and forth. Kyler's really trying to
Big mistake for Kyler to go for that guillotine.
Yeah.
With as tired as he is, as slippery as both men were, big mistake. And now this is exactly where Ja'Cory Savage, one at a time left in the round, on top, just raining down shots.
And big shots, elbows.
The
right,
ref is absolutely going to step in and stop this.
Definitely.
It's over.
Yep, he's done.
Ja'Cory Savage.
With the finish.
Gets it done.
Devastating fashion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the official time. 1:04 of round number two. Our referee in charge, Kevin Nix, stops the contest due to strikes. Therefore, your winner by way of technical knockout, Ja'Cory, the absolute savage.